Dozens of small shop owners protested outside one of the Wuhan's biggest shopping malls to demand a cut in rent in one of the first signs of unrest since authorities lifted a lockdown on the epicenter of the coronavirus outbreak. Sitting down one about 1 meter apart, the shop owners sat on kneeled outside the Grand Ocean Department store wearing masks and holding placards as spokespeople entered. A day earlier, they chanted exempt rentals for a year or refund the lease. In videos uploaded on the Chinese social media platforms, Sina Weibo that were quickly censored. Can't survive, said a line held by one of the women who rented a stall at Grand Ocean, which also called the landlord to return the rent and security deposit during the period of the lockdown. The woman said the property developer in charge of the model, which translates to the world city, should exempt rent for them because 99% of protesters are small shop owners and they don't even have any business since this virus outbreak. Most neighborhoods in the city are still facing strict restrictions on movement and there's little business traffic. And the protesters said that the government didn't respond after their protest and said the police had assaulted people. None of the protesters, Bloomberg spoke, we revealed their names due to concern of retribution. A woman had answered the phone at World City said that they haven't started work and couldn't answer questions. A call to Grand Ocean Signal office was not answered.